Hello YouTube, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Skyrim.
What could it mean?
Last episode, I believe I was an idiot and got arrested and sent to Markarth.
Such power.
Right, where were we? Yes, we wanted to go here. Don't want that. Or that. Yeah, so we could just go straight there, but I think we'll have a look around Markarth first, seeing as we're here. Is that mine?
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? Dragon has attacked White Rock. How can mere men bring down such a beast?
With my help, that's how. Diddle-diddle-loo.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Nah, I think I'm okay. Let's have a look around. See if there's anything interesting. What's this? The Treasury House. What's in here? So yeah, it's been a while since I last recorded. I've had a lot of things going on. We've got a couple of new kittens. Been painting. So yeah, let's see what this place is.
I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping our patrons.
What is Silverbloods?
It's an old family. Very well respected throughout the Reach. The Silverbloods run nearly all the lands in this hold, as well as the local inn. And of course they own Sidna Mine, the finest prison and source of silver in Skyrim. Huh?
Shh.
No need to get rough.
So yeah, I forgot we were learning to whistle. So is this like a bookshop? Or an archive of some kind?
You just let old Nana know if you need anything.
Yeah, I think I'm okay, creepy old lady. Alright. Oh, I wonder where our horse will be. Hopefully it'll just be outside the city. What's going on over here? Whoa! That body just went flying.
Everyone.
Yeah, the lockpick gold.
Back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no forsworn here.
No idea what that was about.
He tried to kill Margaret, right in front of me.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Okay, I'll move along. Right, let's come back here later. Let's go hand this quest in, and I think we were heading somewhere for another. Ah, yes, for the Red Eagle Sword. That's what we were doing. Is my horse here? I think I have a horse horn. Yeah, go away. No. Horse call. Is that it? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. So let's see what's going on over here.
What happened to you, Father? The Forsworn have taken Forsaker Mine. We're the only ones left.
Gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Don't go to Cole's Kegger. It's not safe.
Okay, I won't go wherever that is.
Right. Sounds damn Forsworn. Only a matter of time before they hit here, too. Seems Cole's Kegger Mine got hit by Forsworn. Those madmen get more bold every season. Paavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. But I don't know when help will come.
Yeah, what if I took care of him?
Sure, Paavo would be great. And we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. Their axes don't get you. Their magic will. Huh? It would seem so. Until next time.
So, where is this mine? It's on the way, so I suppose we could do that. Now, which way do we go? Oh, out of the way, God. Oh, it's the Khajiits. I've never actually seen them at Markarth. Sounds like it's going to rain. I guess these are force ones. Enough. Crazy deer people. There was another one, wasn't there? Two more down there. Yes, victory is mine. So, Forsworn armor. Forsworn cloak. Ah. So long since I played this, I forgot I was carrying loads of stuff. I should have gone back and sold it. Potions. So the mine's just up there. I think I'm going to quickly run back to the Khajiits and sell everything in my inventory.
Traveled far across.
So you have a sail. Right, I want to get rid of them. That. All these. Do you want to keep the journal? Oh, easy to do that. Iron Sword of Dismay. Yeah. Yep, keeping that. Staff of Zombies. I don't really use magic, so let's get rid of it. Travel Lantern. That one's got frost resistance. Yeah. I'll give the other one to Lydia. Sell all this stuff.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Where's Lydia? Oh, there she is. So let's equip that one.
Still here.
I'd like to trade some things with you. Okay, let's give her that. Have I got a backpack? Let's give her a backpack as well. I don't know if she'll wear it.
Let's get going then.
Ah, she will. Lovely. Alright, let's go.
Good and well,
let's leave the horses here. Here we go. Oh, did not mean to do that.
Is someone there?
Yeah, I'm not very good at sneaking. Just get my travel lantern on so I can see. Okay, that's dead end.
Never should have come.
Leave Lydia alone. Shield wall, Lydia! Shield wall! Or just run.
You won't get the best of me.
Let's grab all this stuff. More sellings. Can we go? No. Is that an end? Yep. Anything good in here? Some cabbages. Never go wrong with a few cabbages. Gold vein. But I think I have a pickaxe. Oh, I do. Don't think I'll be doing mine at the moment, though. That's a dead end. Oh, there's some here. Like that. Ah, okay. So. Dead end. Oh, we're back here. What's that? Fancy. Yes, it is very fancy. I think I'll be wearing that. Ah, very nice. Oh, I can't really see it there. Yes, very nice. Is that it then? Did I not select the quest? Oh, I didn't select the case. Quest for that. Quest. Remove travel lantern, don't need that. Jeet's still here, so might as well sell that armor and stuff we got.
The roads of Skyrim. Take a look.
Some glitchy eyebrows you've got there, sir. Oh no, that's his stuff. I want to be buying. 16 to 12. Oh, it's actually a lot better. So we'll Ah, he's only got 8 gold left.
Me.
What's it look like?
Road lead you to warm sands.
Yeah, it sort of looks elven.
All for sale.
So I guess we'll favourite you.
Yep.
And you will be new number 3. Might as well discover this quickly while we're here. There we go.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
Kolskigger mine is lost.
You drove them off? By yourself? Thank you.
Well,
we'll head back
Lydia
to work right
me.
Away. Take this. It's the least I can do.
Ah, thank you.
All right, then.
Nice, easy 500 gold.
May your next fight bring you victory, friend.
Alright, so where are we going now? Try and get to here. I think the Red Eagle Sword mission's only here, though. So, let's have a look. Find Red Eagle Sword. Yes, it's right there, so we might as well just go there, straight there. Fastest way. Let's take the scenic route. We've been around that way a couple of times. Go up this way. Hello, Mr. Goat. My horse's feet make no sound. They are silent again. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Could grab that guy's armor. Can't really be bothered though. Kinda eager to get this sword. Hopefully it's good as they as it's supposed to be. Right, so I think that's where we're supposed to go. Don't go down a So, I think we have to swim across. The looks of it. So. Nope, wrong button. Weather sense. Plus 19, it should be alright to swim across. I'm dripping. Clay. Sneak up on the crab. Ninja. Why would a crab have 5 gold? Oh, what's that over there? What? Another angry crab. Ah, this one doesn't have any money. Get my arrow back, though. Oh, I did pick up a lot of arrows, didn't I? How many? Ah, still does more damage. Oh, that is over there. It's Forsworn on it, though. Is that where we're heading? No, we're going all the way up here. Thank you. Oh, we have Force One. Come on, let's quickly get him. Yeah. No idea where Lydia got to. Let's have a little around. Got the potions. Ooh, some gold. Right. Oh, caught on something. There's the deer. Trap.
Found
you. You can swing that trap. Spring it, or you like. Didn't swing the trap. That is cheating. Healing. How dare you? It's not like I ever heal in battle. Right, Oh, Lydia, move out of the way.
Over here.
Oh, where's my shield? You submit, but you heal. Hunting bow. Oh, it's just. Oh, what is that? 9 damage. Not as good as ours. Right. Oh, chest. Deeper into the dungeon we go. So yeah, I know I said last episode about doing a backstory for our character here. As I said, I've been busy and I haven't really had the time to come up with one. I will try to do it by next episode.
Never should have come here.
Grab anything else. We are fully loaded on gear. Power out stamina. whatever. It's because I keep sprinting, I've got to stop doing that. Where's Lydia? Ah, probably over here. Did I just... Oh, I think I just killed Lydia. Oh no, Lydia. I'm so sorry. Oh, I can't believe I just did that. I will take your boots, though. As bad as that sounds, I'm going to take your boots. Anything? Oh, I can't believe we killed Lydia. Well, I killed Lydia. This is for Lydia. I will have vengeance. Even though I accidentally killed her. But I'm blaming you. Guardian sword? Nah, that can't be it. Ah, here we are. Red Eagle's Fury. Right. Let's have a look at you. 13 damage. Not as good as ours. Hopefully that will upgrade as we play through. Poor Lydia. With no boots. Well, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Comment in the description below. Not in the description, in the comments, obviously. Like and subscribe. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Till next time. See ya.